Tell me about yourself, your experiences. Okay.
I'm Hema, hailing from Madurai. So I finished my graduate in 2017. So from there, I got placed in two of the companies, like Sutherland and one more thing is of Training Based Institute. So I clearly rejected the BPO sector. So I chose the training sector and I was working as an associate trainer in an institute just for 3 months. So as traveling was not free for me, I quit the job. So adhikapuro enachna, I went back to my home. They said you just independently search jobs. So I will be coming, like in a month I will be visiting Chennai 4 times or 5 times just for interview. This was happening. Basically, but I had a thought that I want to increase my skill. So abdi enna pannalam paatha, immediately after that company itself I have planned that this is the institute I am going to study. But I was not able to come because then my family, they said I can independently search. So after that 6 months I was at home, and then after 6 months I said I want to learn here. So I came, I think only 2 months of training of Java. Yes, it was too good. I started believing myself as I can do whatever code I need. So this confidence is fully because of Pylab. How I chose this institute is like one of my friends suggested this, and appro vandu enakku naanu theri paatha serve panni paatha namakku theriyanula avanga yaro solranga appdi solli vandu seindrakudada appadina. So ipo vandu Google reviews irukum ella institute irukum, Google reviews la positive side will be there, negative side will be there. But for this institute I was scrolling down to many times, I think only positive reviews were there. So I thought, okay, here we are going to learn. So I came, now I'm placed in Contour.
Evlo interviews attend panirkeenga?
Like
in the last 1 year.
On campus vandu I will attend whatever company visits, even it is BPO, anything, because just like I can gain experience. What happens? The same case. I'm weak in quants, especially in what is that? Fully of mathematics, logical and reasoning, and verbal I can solve. So that mathematical parts and all tough for me. So that I will not able to clear. So the case is that I haven't faced any technical wrong. After coming to Pylagam, I started doing it. So Pylagam vandu, I think four or five interviews. This is the fourth interview I am getting selected, I think. So what happened in third interview, I realized that I studied myself how to prepare. Yes, I did. And I'm seeing this is my starting point.
In the interview, how did it go? The last interview.
Yeah, good. It was like programs alla oru program kuda theriyadhu solla mudiyadhu because we have practiced in class itself. So that's fine. The one or two programs were there. Adu logic therinjina we can try. So nothing I can say that I don't know. I can't ignore.
இப்போ ஜாவால நீங்க எவ்வளவு கான்ஃபிடென்ட்டா ஃபீல் பண்றீங்க இந்த 2 மந்த்ஸ்ல? Programming, okay, logically doing basic programs, those are fine. On the advanced Java, collections area, exception handling, in those parts.
I don't know what advanced Java is, I'm reading it.
Okay.
I can say some more confident about code Java.
Yeah. That is enough, actually. Okay. Where are the questions that are taking you? Training mode, how did you get the pilot?
It's very good. Like every input was given. Our work is just to process it and give output.
Morning 2 hours continuous class la vandu boring illama irundhuchu.
Yeah,
ena morning almost 7:30 varaikum 7:30 to 9:30 thirumba 10 to லெவல்லாம் அட்டன் பண்ணிட்டு இருந்தீங்க?
ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் இட் வாஸ் லைக் ஃபார் 2 டேஸ் ஐ ஸ்ட்ரகிள்ட் அண்ட் ஆஃப்டர் தட் ஓகே.
நீங்க ஏதாவது குவெஸ்டின்ஸ் ஏதாவது கேட்கறீங்களா? Thank you.